Welcome to the last safe city on Earth. The only place the Traveler can still protect. It took centuries to build. Now, we're counting every day it stands. And this tower is where the Guardians live.
Is that it? Yes? No? Checking for packages. See you tomorrow. Checking now.
Thanks. Give me a dead zone.
Excuse me, Guardian.
Goodbye, Guardian.
Please watch your step, Guardian.
Next is the get out there and earn it.
Crucible ID. Get back out there.
Drop in an hour. They're screwed.
Yes. We stand behind you.
Need help, Titan? Hey,
outlast the enemy. Sometimes that's all we can do. Good. Never falter, Guardian. Stand strong.
Good evening, Guardian. This is the place.
See if the sights need adjusting. Watch yourself.
Enjoy a rest.
Outbound FWC Hong Kong.
However, I can be of service, Titan. The armory is open. Whatever you need to continue the fight, Guardian.
Coupler's missing. Dead orc creeps have stolen them again. This thing's got everything you need. Straighten up and fly right. What do you need tonight? Take care, Guardian.
Stolen armory items have been recovered and restored.
Thank you. Now, here's a true warrior. We can always use new members. We'll always be here.
There's so little left out here. We were lucky to even find this ship. A Guardian can't do much to protect the city without one. It needs a warp drive if we ever hope to fight beyond Earth. And that Cosmodrome is the only place I know where we might still find one. We survived the Fallen once. We can do it again. Guardian ship was recently shot down here. If the Fallen haven't gotten to it, there might be parts we can salvage. ship's avionics are completely catatonic, but I can call their last transmission. They managed to restore an information hub here. Down in the tunnels below. We should check it out. Of the entire area. What we really need to find is a warp drive, so we can jump to any planet or moon. Our only hope is where we found our ship. We have to go back. Hold on. Time's running out. Scanning for the warp drive. Bad news. It's already in fallen hands. I hope you're ready for this.
Thank you.